गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, दिस इज नितिन भोने वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट AISSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी नियर RTO पुणे। टुडे वी गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन टू इंजीनियरिंग कोर्स। अर्लियर वी हैव सीन द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द इंजीनियरिंग कोर्स मेथड्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्टिंग द इलिप्स दैट इज फोकस डायरेक्ट्रिक्स मेथड एंड रेक्टेंगल मेथड। Then we'll going to learn about the parabola by using the focus directrix method. See the problem. Point F is 50 millimeter from a vertical straight line AB. Draw locus of a point P moving in a plane such that it always remain equidistant from point F and line AB. So here in this problem, we want to construct the parabola by using focus directrix method. Distance of a point from a fixed vertical line is given. So fixed vertical line is known as a directrix and a fixed point is known as a focus. So distance of a focus from the directrix is given in the problem. It is 50 millimeters. So first of all, draw one vertical line. Label it as a directrix, that is AB. Then take any point on AB and draw one horizontal line. So C to X represent the axis. So along CX, mark point F at a distance 50 millimeter from C as per the given problem. So C to F length is 50 millimeter. As we know, the eccentricity for the parabola is equal to 1. So divide the CF length into two parts. That is VF is equal to VC, because in the problem, the locus of a point P moving in a plane such that it always remain equidistant from a point F and a line AB. Suppose we have considered the point on the curve, any point, the distance from a focus to the distance from a directrix is same. So we have divided this CF length into two parts, so that if we take the ratio VF by VC, it is equal to 1. It satisfies the eccentricity, definition of the eccentricity. Then divide V onwards length into some number of equal parts, or not necessarily like equal parts. Let us assume that, say 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Draw vertical line from each points, 1, 2, passing through 1, passing through 2, passing through 3, passing to 4 and passing to 5. We have considered 5 points. Then at V, you draw a perpendicular, that is VK. The length of VK is equal to VF. Join C with K and extend it. So it will intersecting the line, vertical line, passing through 1-2-3-4 at a point 1-2-3-4-5. So the intersection of 1 with 1- by extended CK, intersection of 2 with 2- through this extended CK line at a point 2-. Now take a distance that is 1-2-1. Again, I am repeating. Take a length in the compass. It is equal to 1-2-1, and F as a center. Cut the line above and below the axis. So label it as a P1- and P1. Similarly, take a length 2-2-2 in the compass. Again, F is common, F as a center. Cut the same line above and below the axis CX. label it as a P2 dash and P2. Similarly, take 3 to 3 dash length in the compass, again F as a center, and cut the same line above and below the axis. Label it as a P3 dash and P3. So here, as we have taken 5 points, so we have to locate 5. 4 to 4 dash length, F as a center, cut the same P3 and repeat the same procedure for all the points. After that, join V with P1, P2, P3, P4 above and below the axis. The curve so obtained is called as a parabola by focus directrix method. Thank you.